Hello. My name is Brodee. I'm just your average dog. Welcome to my life. I was born in the spring of 2000. That makes me 42 and a Gemini. I got a pretty good life, can't complain about. I got a cute girlfriend named Rue. She's half my age and she definitely keeps me young. Everyone says we make a pretty good couple, and I can't say I don't agree. I even have a good family, and from what I hear from my friends, I definitely have it better than most. I'm just a pretty chill guy, with a little bit of a problem. I'm an addict. A ball addict, that is. Soccer balls, spiky balls, pink balls. Every kind of ball out there. I can't get enough. It's what matters to me most. It's what I thought about all day, every day. It was starting to get really bad until I had this dream. It was a dream come true. It was just me and my ball. Then, I started to get lonely, and I realized that I could only enjoy it because of all the other good things in my life. I knew then I had to change my ways, and start appreciating everything else. Hey, 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 hey. So here I am today. Clean, I got 1 year under my belt, or I should say collar, and I gotta say, definitely happy as ever.